One day he was choking on something, and I heard him in the other room. Got my attention, I ran in the other room. I saw he was choking on a toy. I grabbed him and gave him the Heimlich maneuver. It came shooting out of his mouth. When it came shooting out of his mouth, God spoke to me and said, he said, listen, if you learn how to make a noise, it'll get your father's attention. And whatever you need, your daddy will come and get it to you. That whole side sleep over there. Let me see if I get a five of y'all. And some of y'all ain't opened your mouth all night long. But I came all the way from Silicon to tell you, if you just learn how to open up your mouth, your father in heaven will come and he'll save you. I need everybody to toss your head back and open up your mouth. Hey, y'all act like y'all don't need him. If you need something, you better learn how to open your mouth. God bless you. We gotta go. I told you I got another couple more minutes. But how many of you believe that it's getting ready to get better in your life? I can't sing it long, but I need everybody on your feet and clap up. Y'all can come down here. Come on. Let's get out of here. Tell somebody. We're going this way. Say, let's go on again. Can't hear y'all.